Hey, this is Ashley, and I am here for my September haul. I have a bunch of stuff to show you guys, as you can see, and let's just kind of jump right into this. And yeah, so this time I have a lot of BTS stuff and I have a decent amount of BAP stuff, so I figure I'm gonna go by group. And let's start with VIX, LR, Whisper. So this came out in the end of August, but I didn't get the album until the very beginning of this month. So here is the photo album for LR. I chose the Leo card. I did have the most of the Leo, so it fit for the go, but I also wanted Leo's card over Ravi. But this is a nice little photo book. It's not a huge one. It's actually, the album is actually, I don't know how well you can tell, but it's not very large. The stickers. It's a very nice photo shoot that they had for this. These are the clear cards. They're like the film cards. And they go with the, they match the same size as the actual photo card, which fits because of the blue-red theme that they are still kind of running with. And it's just, it's a very nice photo book. And then the actual packaging for the disc. And yeah, it's overall pretty nice album to have in my collection. Obviously, I collect VIX stuff, so that's gonna be part of that. Next up, I have GOT7's We Under the Moonlight. This is their third fan meeting. It is a condensed version because this fan meeting was actually incredibly long, and there's only about maybe the first disc, I believe, was an hour and 45 minutes, and the second disc had another 45 minutes of stuff. So it's a decent amount of stuff on there. It's just not crazy. So the disc, I currently have the second disc out because I was watching it again. And then the photo book. The photo book is actually really nice. As per all GOT7 photo books, it's got them in the Boy Scout uniforms, also in the kigurumis, all the bird kigurumis that they were wearing, and also their regular outfits, which they pretty much put the kigurumis on top of their regular clothes, but it's a wonderful fan meeting. And then they all came, it came with the cards, which I haven't put in my binder yet. So we have my J-Bomb Baby, Marky Poo, Jackson, Longe, Pake, Young Jay, Sweet Little Otter. Bam Bam, my baby, he's so gorgeous. I love him. And Yugyeom, precious little Maknae. But yeah, it's a nice little set, as always, because, I mean, I like when GOT7 puts out DVDs and stuff, because when they put them out, they tend to make sure that you get, like, a full set of postcards. They don't do, like, individual member stuff. Usually they did on one of the DVDs, they had individual member bookmarks, but the photo cards that also came with that were of everybody. So I generally like the way they handle that because they don't try to like force you too much. We'll start with, they released Honeymoon, and so this is off of their seventh single album, Blue. This is the A version. There's also the B version. I ran a signed go for this, so I am getting a signed version of the B version, which is why I don't currently have it. And they're just gorgeous. I love my babies. So I have the Daehyun card because I am Jungkook Daehyun biased, so I end up always pulling Daehyun cards, so I mainly collect Daehyun. He's my main focus, even over Jungkook, even though I adore Jungkook, but just because I have so many more Daehyun cards, if I have a choice between the two and I can't get them both, a lot of times, but not always, I'll still go with the Daehyun just because it's a more complete collection. But they look so gorgeous, and I'm really excited to get the other version as well. Then also, I was part of their Make Star, which I already did an unboxing for this. If you have not already seen it, you can go ahead and check it out. It came with bookmarks of all the members. It also came with the photo cards of everybody. So we've got the photo cards. And then it came with postcards. And then there's a poster that I'm not going to unfold. And I bought the Jungkook version. So this is the digital stamp that comes with it that gives you access to extra content. And then here's the actual book. It's nice and it's really big. It's really pretty. I'm not going to flip through it because I already did an unboxing, but I really like it. And I love BAP a lot, and I will continue to support them for as long as I can. So now we're going to move on to BTS. There's a lot of stuff. I'm actually going to start with the slogans and the fan site stuff first, and then I'll move into the other stuff. So I ran group order for this. I did already put away the cards. It did come with some cards and EMS stickers, which are on my phone. Maybe I'll go show that to you. But here is the fan. This is the Tete fan set from Max Light, and it's really pretty. Nice big fan. I'm ready to hang this up now. I also ran a group order for Max Light's Wintergan slogan, which is again also for Taehyung, obviously, since it's the same fan site. And so we have the slogan, which is really, really pretty. And on the back, it's the holographic Taehyung, Kim Taehyung. And I'm ready to hang this as well. And it came also with this book. It's really pretty. And then it came with a clear fan, a small clear fan. So this is it's not very big, as you can tell. And then it came with some postcards and photo cards as well. And so real quick, I will show you currently. These are the stickers. These are both from Max Light, these two. And so, yeah, those are just on my phone and how I love them. They're so cute. Do you see how cute they are? And then lastly, I did not run a go for this one, but I did join a go because Taehyung is my boo-boo, but Namjoon is my UB. So I did join this go from RM. And so here it came with a fan. It is a slogan set. Also had the sticker, clear photo card. It came with this big, like, standy kind of photo. It also has a little photo book that it has. Oh, my baby. And then the actual slogan, which is really pretty, and I will show it to you. So it says Kim Namjoon on one side. So Kim Namjoon. And then on the other, it is my Junie baby. I love my Junie. Grape June, my baby. I love him. But yeah, I had to join and get in on this because I love Namjoon. I actually have another one coming too. Next up, I have my ARMY 4G fan kit, fourth term ARMY, yes. So I was very excited to finally get this. I'm not going to be doing a full unboxing here, but I will kind of show you a little bit. So it's got this little this and this. It's just kind of like this cover. And so there's the notebook, the ARMY note, and it's really, really cute, and it's got bright colors that kind of match the guys. And then it comes with this group photo card, and then some stickers, and I'm tempted to use this, but not, because I'm that person that doesn't like messing up things unless I have extras, and since I don't have an extra, I'm nervous about even writing in here. There are also these full-size photo cards that are kind of my favorite things. So they're like this progression, Sugamon, they're so cute. They're just like my precious boys. So precious. So precious. It's so fun. They're dorks. And yeah, and then there's this full giant, I don't know if you can tell how big, but this is a really, really big photo book, and it's gorgeous. That's all you get. but I'm really, really, really happy to be like everybody who loves BTS's ARMY, but I'm really happy to be official ARMY and able to be part of the actual fan club. Something that I really wanted to do last year, and I was just, it was just right at the tail end, and I just didn't decide fast enough. So I'm glad that I got to do it this year, and yeah, so big it is. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with it, because it's actually, when it stands up like this, it's taller than the concept book. Next up, we have BTS, Love Yourself Her. I bought 9 copies. I have 2 L, O, V, and then I have 2 E, and then O was from somebody in the go who never paid. So I have an extra version, which has nothing, which I didn't benefit from, because I ended up pulling one album, this one, that didn't have any photo cards or stickers or anything, so screw that album. But I will be selling it. I also will be selling one of each. I guess I can tell you now, I will be selling a full set L-O-V-E, no photo cards, for $50 plus shipping. If you want an individual card, then it's going to be individual album is $13.50 each. So if you are interested in any of them, obviously there's a bit of a discount if you buy all 4, but if you only want one, then you can do it that way as well. So let me real quick, in case any of you guys have not seen these, let me show you the albums, and then I will actually show you the photo cards that I got. So they are really, really pretty. So this is the L version. It's so pretty. And it also comes with the notes. This is the L version of the notes. And it's got all this. I haven't actually read all of this yet, but I will. I will. And this is the L version. So that's L. Here is O.
They look so, this is like the ethereal one with that yellow filter. Okay, so pretty with that curly hair. It's
not even real. But there's O. We are on to V. Ones, which I mean, it could be an indication of my taste, whatever, but I do quite like those two. And then here's E. Those are all the versions, and so I will show you. So in case you did not know, you're new, I collect Namjoon and Hobie. So here are the L versions. So we've got the L, Jennie and Hobie, and then we have the O versions. Jennie looks so cute. It kind of kills me. And then the V versions, these are the school photo versions, as everybody likes to refer to them. And then the E version, in which Junie kills me because he's so cute. And just, you see him eating that piece of pizza. Oh my goodness. He's so, such a precious. And then also, I did run a group order and I ended up pulling a total of 4 special cards. So one of them is my own and then the rest are for people in the go. So here's the special card. Let's see if I can try to show how this works. But it is a lenticular. Now, I don't know how well you can tell, but depending on how it's angled, it's not actually flat, but it looks like it's 3D. So I don't know how well you can kind of see that 3D-ness of it. But it's not a changing image, but just it looks like it's in 3 dimensions. So it's pretty cool. I quite like it. I like it a lot. It's really pretty. And it, apparently it is extremely rare. So yeah, that's awesome. But yeah, that is everything that I got this month. If you like this video, please make sure you like it. If you like to see more reactions from me, more unboxings, please let me know in the comments. I'll see you guys next time. I'm out. Sweeter than sweet, chocolate cheeks and chocolate wings. But no, you're not getting out of my head. No, you're sweet, I can beat up.